and roller skates, and many others that you're not going to find in science and technology books.
And that's next week on BBC One.
We meet the boy who turned yellow in our film this afternoon, which follows another master of the quick change, Mike Reed, in a special edition of Pop Quiz.
We've been inundated all day here at Shepherd's Bush because we've got two great bands playing against one another. They are Spandau and Duran Duran. Firstly, let's meet Nick Rhodes. Roger Taylor. Simon Le Bon. Andy Taylor. And the skipper, John Taylor. That's the Duran side there facing the mighty Spandau. Ballet here, John Taylor.
I mean, I might get one right.
Steve Norman. Martin Kemp. Gary Kemp. And their spokesperson, Tony Hadley. Right, round one is an intros round. We're going to go to Nick first. All the intros actually come from this year. Okay, Nick, here's yours. Was for 2 points.
The Eurythmics, Here Comes the Rainy.
Here Comes the Rainy. All right, John Keeble, an intro for you.
What is love?
Yep.
How Jones.
How Jones. What is love? Yay! Right, Simon, intro for you. And it was...
That was David Bowie in Modern Love.
David Bowie in Modern Love. Martin, let's see how you do with your intro.
David Essex with the top.
Feels like heaven from fiction. So, nothing there. John, this is your intro.
Rolling Stones on the cover of the light.
2 points. Things really hotting up now. Tony, some intro for you. And it was?
Queen Radio Gaga.
Queen Radio Gaga. Another intro. Andy, this one's yours.
Cindy Lauper, Girls Wanna Have Fun. Yeah.
Girls Wanna Have Fun. All from this year. Gary, your intro coming up.
Madness?
What was the song?
My Girl's Mad at Me, and it's Tracy Ullman.
Tracy Ullman. Oh, 2 points, and on we go. Roger, one for you. Looking glum.
I haven't got a clue.
It's Matthew Wilder and Break My Stride. Finally in this round, Steve Norman, your turn. It's coming.
Oh, it's there. No, I can't think. No idea.
Carmel. Oh, sorry. More. You see, a skipper, if he'd been a cheating type of person, would have told you, but he wasn't, which is good. So at the end of round one, we have Spandau with 6 points and Duran Duran with 8 points. Round two for both teams, a winter compilation. We've edited together 10 songs about winter weather or winterish weather. Right, and you need the artists. All the songs are about winter weather, and here they come. Okay, 10 songs, winter compilation. John, how many do you think you've got before we come
out? Well, I think we obviously were at 9.
You think you have 9. Tony, how many do you think you have?
We've got 9.
9. Okay, John, do you want to fire yours off first? I'll tell you afterwards how you did.
Okay, the first one we don't know. The second one is a very rough guess at Meatloaf. Number 3, Ann Peebles. 4, UB40. 5, David Essex. 6, Supertramp. 7, Good Old Shaky. The Kinks, number 8. Lena Lovitch. Number 9, Foreigner, 10.
Okay, Tony, how you did in a moment. Tony.
Right, number 1 we couldn't actually think of.
Right.
The two was, number 2 was The Alarm. Mm-hmm. Number 3, Eruption. Number 4, UB40. Number 5, David Essex. Number 6, Supertramp. Number 7, Shaky Stevens. Number 8, The Kinks. Number 9, we thought was Nina Hagen. And number 10 was Foreigner.
Okay, it was Donna Summer with Winter Melody. Alarm, Where Were You Hiding When the Storm Broke? Eruptions, I Can't Stand the Rain. The original of which was Ann Peebles. UB40, I think it's going to rain today. Cool Out Tonight, David Essex. Raining Again from Supertramp. It's Raining from Shaky. Autumn Almanac, The Kinks. Yoko Ono's Walking on Thin Ice. And Foreigner's Cold as Ice. So Duran got 6 and Spandau 8. As we head into round 3, Duran Duran 14, Spandau Ballet 14. Right, onto the lyric round next. John and Martin together, here's yours, right? Stalked in the forest, too close to hide, I'll be upon you by the moonlight side. Do you recognize who that's by? I'm going to have to tell you, it's this one.
But I got the next line.
Yes.
I didn't get the title.
I'll tell you what. If you can sing the next line, I'll give you a bonus point.
He's thinking. Go on, guy. Skin is so white.
Call that
singing.
Well, is there a point for that?
No.
Nothing for that one. Nick and Simon, for you, here's yours. Standing in the dark, I was waiting for the man to come.
Oh, long story still.
To cut short. A long story short. Very good. Tony, 2 lines for you. With a step to your left and a flick to the right, you catch that mirror way out west.
I'll do it.
With a step to your left,
Rio.
And a flick to the right, it was Rio. the next line for a bonus point.
And you look like you're the best, or
and
something.
You look like you're the best.
What about bonus point for that, yes. Yeah.
It's not.
We're taking the point back.
The step to your left and the flick to the right, catch the mirror's way out west, you know you're something special.
You didn't get it right.
Take the point away. John, your lyric coming up. Why do I find it hard to write the next line when I want the truth to be said? True.
And the next line is easy.
I know this much is true.
Bonus point. Right, Gary and Steve, here's yours. And fiery demons all dance when you walk through that door.
Is it Union of the Snake?
It's not.
I don't know why they're cheering, because it's not. It's this one.
And fiery demons all dance when you walk through that door.
Is there something I should know? Right, finally, this round, Andy and Roger, for you, surprisingly, a Spandau lyric. She used to be a diplomat, but now she's down the laundromat. She used to be a diplomat, but now she's down the laundromat.
She's highly strung,
yes.
I've seen her mathematize this morning.
So, at the end of round three, we have Spandau Ballet with 16, Duran with 20. Round four is the spot the star round, right? Captains only. Fingers on the buzzers. As soon as you know who the star is, and this guy is doing his former occupation, underneath is a piece of music backwards, not related to the star, but related to his occupation. As soon as you've identified the backwards music and the star concerned doing his former occupation, fingers on the buzzers, and I'll ask you in a second who it is. Well, Duran's light actually came on first, so who do you think it was?
I think it's Norwegian Wood, but it's Fisher Marillion.
Great stuff. Well guessed. Yes, Fish from Marillion and the Beatles, Norwegian Wood. So the 4 points go to Duran. So at the end of round four, we have Spandau Ballet with 16, Duran with 25. But anything could happen. In round five, a lot of concentration coming up because we actually want 12 answers. You can confer each team. Three videos coming up, all with a wrong soundtrack. I want to know who the video is, artist and title, and who the soundtrack is, artist and title in each case. That was the first one for Duran. They've been frantically scribbling there. Okay. Have you got any answers?
Yeah. First one was Thompson Twins, Into the Gap, and the song playing was Huey Lewis.
What was the Thompson Twins track?
Into the Gap.
Go on.
No.
Okay. What was his guess?
Second one was Elton John, The Passenger, I think, and the backing track was Men at Work.
Down Under.
Which is Down Under.
Right.
Third one was Madness, Our House, and it was 5.321 by Manfred Mann.
Right, I can give you 5 out of 6 because you dropped on one place, and it was You Take Me Up, the Thompson Twins. 5 out of 6 is good going. Over to Spandau, same applies to you. 3 clips and 12 answers altogether.
God, y'all.
What is it good for?
Okay, how do you do, chaps?
Right, can I name the first three videos first?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. The first one was Herbie Hancock with Rocket. Second one was Culture Club with War, the War sure. song. Third one was Yazoo with Don't Go.
Right.
On the track side of things, has anyone got the first one?
We missed the first one.
We missed the first one. Blinding Me with Science, Thomas Dalby was the second one. And War, Edwin Starr was the third.
Right, yes, you've dropped one as well, so you get 5 out of 6, 2. Let It All Blow with the Daz Band was the video on the first one. So 5 out of 6 for Spandau, 5 out of 6 for Duran. Makes the score, the end of round 5. 21 to Spandau Ballet, 30 to Duran Duran. Round 6, an individual round. We kick off with Nick Rhodes, for you a clip of David Byrne and Talking Heads. Okay, in November 1980, Talking Heads released an album which featured Robert Palmer and Nona Hendrix, in which their very first single came. Can you name the album?
In what year?
1980, November.
That wasn't their first album.
No, it wasn't. Their first hit came from the album.
Oh, the album was called Remain in Light.
Remain in Light, yes, well done. 2 points.